You still gonna change these when we get done here?
Yeah, I got new
7-inch
shocks.
The same ones, Novus. They're the same teeth?
Yeah, Novus.
When you take the, you gonna put bolts in them too, right?
I got new 7-inch bolts.
All right. Man, they wear the centers out of these bad. I see why you're gonna put bolts in them now, far. See, that's a bolt right there. When you take these off, I want the set of the bolts, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use them, I'm gonna give them away. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give them away. Yeah, bolts and the teeth both.
Yeah, them bolts were shot.
Yeah, I see where they wore back in them real bad right there. Oh, carbide ain't wore though. It's still hanging in there. That's some tough stuff. That took a lick to bend that little thing up there over that cylinder. I noticed it last week when either Monday or Tuesday before I left.
I don't know.
Yeah, something hit it good, that's for dang sure. We can bend it back. It's just gonna take some heat. A lot of heat. It saved that line though. Man, when you're out there on, yeah. Man, when you're out there on this thing, they just stuff falling. And that's what we're talking about. It's that little shield right there. See, we didn't need a shield back on the cylinder like we did on the other one because they spun this. They changed where the line goes in for the port right there and moved it on around. So on the other one, it was sticking straight off the side right here. So anything came down just like that right there, knock that line, slap off. Wish they had to put a gusset or something. I don't know, it's like on the other machine with the aluminum block on the side of it sticking straight out. They said they had never had trouble with people getting them knocked off by trees. I guess we have more dead stuff here or something. I don't know, but man, it's nothing to grab on these trees. This machine's so powerful. So they're going big and powerful. You can grab them sometimes and power through them and they'll just snap the dadgum. It'll snap that tree and then it's going to come straight in on top of you. So they got to be tough. I got to squirt a little grease in my loader here real quick. I left my Milwaukee gun at the house. I took it out. I had my truck service while I was gone the other day. And I forgot to put it back in this morning before I left the house. So I got to hand pump it this time.
They make all kinds of different stuff out of this horrible pulp. They chip it up. Cardboard, paper towels, napkins. A lot of your packaging material, like fast food packaging, the paper boxes and stuff, you know, like you go to Kentucky Fried Chicken or something like that, you know, and get you some chicken. That's what all this stuff goes for right here. I tell you already, it's in here, it's gonna be aggravating later. Starting off already that way. boost button there. We got him now, though. He's going to be on good stuff.